talking about how the darn mines had closed and that I should have invested in renewable darns and whatever. Anyways, is your place very far? Because we've been walking for an hour now.
Oh yeah, it's right around the corner.
Good.
After the lake.
Right. Wait, almost got a lake?
No.
Dude, can we at least make a pit stop? I need a new pair of feet.
Oh, but we're nearly there.
Where?
Just beyond that pass.
The overpass?
No, that mountain pass. Okay, maybe we need a little break.
Oh, thank you, universe!
Oh, much better. What's that sound?
I'm crying, but I'm so dehydrated, all the hair is coming out. I'm not gonna make it, Fuzzy. You're gonna have to continue without me.
Gumball, I'm not leaving you behind.
I never said leave me behind. I meant you're gonna do the rest of the walking, get some form of wheel-based transportation, and come back to get me. So I want a burrito.
But it's just there, right before Ontario.
Wait, are you telling me we're in Minnesota right now?
Come on, we're right there.
No! Forget this! Forget you! Forget Minnesota! Forget everything!
Okay, I'll just wait for you inside then.
Oh, all right then. Weird. Looks exactly like your old bedroom.
Welcome back, Gumball.
What is going on here?
You abandoned me, Gumball. You promised we would stay BFFs forever, but you replaced me. Put this on.
What? But it's for toddlers. It's too small.
Put it on! Now you're gonna make up for it, starting right where we left off. And life is gonna be one long sleepover. Now, let's play.
Darwin! What are you doing here?
I knew there was something creepy going on with this guy, so I followed you.
Okay, why'd you dig a hole, though?
To bury the hatchet?
Oh my gosh, you were so jealous you were gonna whack this guy!
Yeah, right. I'm jealous. I'm jealous of Fuzzy. I'm jealous of his relationship with you. I'm jealous that Fuzzy will go back to being your BFF and you'll abandon me.
Are you still being sarcastic, or...?
Yeah, sure. I'm being sarcastic.
So you're being sarcastic about being sarcastic?
Yeah, I'm just jealous, basically.
Aw, well, you shouldn't be. I love you, dude.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
No! Stop saying more!
There, get behind me!
Fuzzy's BFF, and now I'm taking him back.
Sure, let's go.
Help! Help!
I was just Omar. I'd spent all my creek time hanging with my best friend, Maya, until Xavier came into our lives. He pitted us against each other to decide who would be his best friend. I thought we were on the same page, but Maya totally stabbed me in the back and was forced to flee. And that's how I met her. Meanwhile, Maya became
the new commander of the Floral Knights, Hand of the King, and overall, like, go-to number two, MVP, VIB, that's very important, bro, for those of y'all in the know.
We get it, Randy!
Presenting the King's new BFF, Maya! I know it smells a little bit like fish sticks, but it's only because my mom makes me take fish sticks to the creek for a snack.
I can't believe this! We used to be best friends! We even had a secret handshake! She'd stick her hand out, and then I'd stick my hand out, and then her hands would meet, and then we'd move them, up and down, and then up and down again!
Yeah, that's just a handshake.
Who told you? It doesn't matter now anyway. Why'd she turn on me like that?
Isn't it obvious? She wanted to feel cool.
BFF! BFF!
Whoa.
BFF.
Okay, back to me. Who wants free squishers?
Come on, Randy. Diana's waiting for us in the car. We can't let her know we're hanging around a bunch of preteens. Go, 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 go!
Out of the way, babies! I'm a freshman now. No one's gonna look down on me.
Come on. We've got training to do. Another miss. Still hung up on your friend?
I mean, if she wants respect, she's never gonna get it hanging out with King Xavier. I bet she regrets pledging to be his BFF. I bet she wants out, but she's too embarrassed to admit it.
Listen, Omar, the desire to be cool, it can change a kid. You're not the first to deal with being iced out.
It's just not Maya. If only I could talk to her, or communicate with her telepathically. Oh, and also with whales, or maybe just talk to her.
Omar, look, just because she's forgotten who she is, doesn't mean you have to.
I hope there's gummies! Hey, where are you going?
I got a playdate with Justice.
Let's get racing!
Hear ye, hear ye. The king wants to say, sup.
Howdy do! Oh man, I love Rhino Racers. Do you remember a couple years back I tried to play Rhino Racers with you? And you said, no. Because there are only 3 Rhino Racers, and with me, I would make it too many. Well, I'm about to make it 0. Crush them!
No! Not the Rhino Dome playset with operational launch pad!
Stop! Rhinoceros doesn't fit! He doesn't fit!
Do it. Do it, Maya. Do it!
It's the Green Poncho! Shoes! They're stuck! I can't move!
Whoa!
Not bad. But you're still no match for the green...
Omar? What are you doing here?
Trying to talk to you. I know we left things weird, engaged in Mortal Kombat and stuff, but what are you doing? Destroying toys? These are holiday tier gifts. Santa can't just make this again. I get it. You want to be cool, but this isn't you, Maya.
And what do you propose she do? Leave the court to hang out with you? Have you forgotten? I rule everything.
This entire creek is mine.
Hey, put me down. Come on. Let go.